Internet, I think, is irrespective of many fears which people have been voicing, that there may be fragmentation or something else. I don't see that happening because a lot of people are seeing a lot of value in connectivity. And this cannot be wished away. Ultimately, there may be different views on this, but I think I don't know how long it will take, but it will come to a general realization about what is the best way forward. And I see a bright future in that sense. And there's no fear in terms of whether internet in its present form, as it is connecting different ideas, different individuals, will exist or not. That will surely exist. Maybe some more regulation, some more responsibility, some more accountability will be brought in.